What's up guys, ArsenTech here, and today I am doing an insane experiment. This time I'm launching the MEMZ malware 40 times. Let's get started. I am using Maltester, but Maltester says it is blocked. Let's launch it manually.
Much later.
Okay. I am launching this insane experiment in 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, an error message is appear.
12 seconds later.
And the VM has been crashed. Let's start the VM. It overwrote the MBR. Starting MEMZ 40 times is a complete disaster for this computer. It crushed the system fast. That is it guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share this video and comment, and don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day.